for fun, we are now using PiBrain to see how far we can type up our Pi numbers, and it gives us a message when we don't do it correctly, and again, is just for fun, trying to memorize it and see who can do it the best.